Yeah, so today we're going to go up the really big hill on the mountain bike, copperlode dam. Yeah, I'm going to try to get halfway up to the second lookout because I'm on my mountain bike. My road bike is getting service right now. Yeah, I'm going to try my best and going to do some sick downhill shots with my chest strap. Yeah, it should be pretty cool. You want to get... Okay, so I just made it to the bottom. Not to the bottom of copperlode, but I'm just about, 2k's away. So I'm gonna start riding up, and then, yeah, I'm gonna try and get to maybe, my goal is second lookout, but I might get to the white side. Okay. Okay, so now I just made it to the bottom. Had a 1 kilometer climb to get up to 10. Yeah, so my goal is to get up that mountain behind the trees. I've done it quite a lot of times. Only one solo though. Yeah, so I'm gonna try film. Don't know how much I'm gonna film on the way up, but I'm gonna try to get some on the way down. Yeah, probably gonna be a little bit harder because I'm on my mountain bike. But yeah, it has more gears, so it should be pretty fun.
Clock ticks till it breaks your glass and I drown in you again. Cause you are the piece of me I wish I didn't need. Chasing relentlessly, still fight and I don't know why. If our love is tragedy, why are you mine? Been sad.
Find something out, and yeah. Okay, so I literally just saw my mum on the road across the cane fields there. You can't really see it now because it's like blocked off, but it's across there. I literally just saw her driving home, so that means I have even less time to get back. So that's even worse because I'm still like so far away, and I'm on a bike and she's in the car. So hopefully I get back in time. Don't forget to subscribe because I'm putting in a lot of effort just to make this work. Okay. And we have finally made it back home. 2 hours up copperlode. 16 k's up, 16 k's down, 40 altogether. Woo! Did it.